Please, I need your help.
Shouldn't be out here with a bad influence.
Interesting. I need backup.
Hey, I'm gonna pop off if you don't give up!
Didn't camp!
So, is that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep, new supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, you got any cars you got a torch? You got more friends?
Hey, it's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker.
Morello, you got any cars you got a torch? You got more friends in the forest than us.
We're okay, as long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through?
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Choco mucho son, sabor latino, rumba para los rumberos, y pasamos pa'l mundo entero, rumba para los rumberos.
probably get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your...
site.
Save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
paper now? Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money.
You got lucky, buddy!
He's fired over the corner. Henderson, Fabinho, and Salah. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the top.
Everybody's a l'air de s'amuser. doing fine, girl.
That's what I get for sparing you? No manners.
Yeah!
is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
Then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
As you can see, we've already started. Firmino hits it! Superb goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Body's left in plain. Holster your weapon.
I know you have the clients.
Someone is about to notice you. The attention display shows you the direction of the threat. Try to slip away unnoticed. Use cover to protect yourself from enemy fire, or try to slip away and hide. A body has been found. The guards will be more alert.
Targets.
up because of the shipment? That's bullshit. We've handled like six of these already.
You heard the client. They're very serious about this one. Maybe they know that Coben's slipping.
All the way he's been out of here. Thank God it's the last one.
That's if we get it out of here today. Coben doesn't go and screw it up.
Coben's not gonna go anywhere near it. No, he's gonna stay locked in here. Yeah, the guys are gonna make it.
Sad, man. When Coben's on his game, he's a smooth operator. I heard that Russian gig went down sweet.
Yeah, but...
they missed the hit on Fisher at the Martian.
Oop, bad.
This is up to us now, man.
Hey,
did you see that list of meds Coben wants?
Man, he's been tripping on meds since breakfast and walking him down with Gentleman Jack.
Fuck, man!
Let's go.
show no mercy when I find you, killer!
Where are you hiding? Coward!
Hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Ah, shit, it's not a joke! Get down, down, cover!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get out, girl. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
Downstairs,
now!
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Located a supply box. Secure that position. We've got a loadout drop inbound.
actually work? Where do we build a city in the desert and steal water from other people? There's a black sludge.
Inside the ring. Got the positional advantage. Reloading.
Reload.
Very good. We finish off the whole squad.
Deploy and help drone.
Patching myself up.
Marked a location. Dead.
Enemy down. Expired. Reloading.